Tell by my attitude that I most definitely from New York.
Happy birthday, John! We're on our way to go to New York for a day trip. We don't know what we're doing, so. In New York, and now we're gonna go to Chelsea Market to eat.
Money sign, Eric!
Money sign, come out!
Come here, woman.
I think we're on the way to look for tacos. Oh, tacos! I'm only gonna get two tacos.
I'm gonna get three.
I'm getting two!
Lol to tacos.
Oh, it's good.
It's good? So good. Nice.
Hello. Let's do a little quick Los Tacos review. So we got the carne asada and the adobada tacos.
Yes.
That's marinated steak and pork. It's pretty good.
Pork was better.
Yeah. Out of 10, what would you rate it?
The pork one? Like 7.
Steak was like 5.5. Pretty good though. Next stop is, we're gonna go to Brooklyn.
First stop in Brooklyn, we are at Kávé,
apparently is coffee in Hungarian. Comment below what you like to do in Brooklyn.
I just go like this, bro.
So we're in, where is this place called? Urban Jungle? We're in Urban Jungle at Brooklyn right now, and...
Girl, don't call me on a weekend.
What?
Five or four?
You and Frank. Alright, team.
Hi, I'm Justin.
I'm Sean. We're doing the thrift store challenge. I'm going to be dressing Hannah.
I'm dressing Becky.
Alright, let's go. Let's see what we get.
This is Helene and I am dressing Frank. Wait, I didn't- Frank! Frank! Frank?
Hey vlog, my name's Hannah. I'm dressing Chanmin. Let's go!
Hello, this is Becky and I have been tasked with dressing Helene for this challenge.
Hey guys, so gotta dress up Justin Choi. Kinda want something bold, but his store is so big though.
Hey vlog, my name's Matthew. Alright, welcome to the vlog. Currently, we're picking out outfits for our friends. So, I'm trying to pick out an outfit for Sean. So I'll bring you along.
I feel like Hannah could rock some like camo vibe.
Dude, I'm trying to find the white shirt for Becky.
Okay, I don't really know what like style I want to give Frank. I want to do something funky, you know? Oh my gosh. Wait a second. That's...
I have no idea what to get.
So this place is really big and I actually have like get a lot of anxiety in making decisions. And I'm bad at like choosing choices, so it's gonna be really hard.
Actually, so many choices. So I'm thinking some sort of kind of brown colorway. I'm not sure if these fit though, so I don't know.
Yeah. Two types of girls, I feel like.
Well, I got a NASA shirt, leather jacket, and jeans. It's like a pretty simple outfit, but
hope it's okay.
Okay, so I found a red shirt that I like the color of. I'm gonna try to build an outfit out of this. Maybe with some like shorts and a t-shirt underneath? I don't know.
Oh man, I don't have enough time.
Okay. The bottom is either of these two.
Oh. Choose one, you have to choose one.
Oh! Wow, okay, the fit.
Right, yeah. The fit.
Be honest.
Be honest.
Before I would take this, I'm gonna score.
This is the shirt. Oh! Oh.
Then you can pop it off.
Oh! Oh, okay, 7 out of 10. Nice.
Oh,
wait, he looks like a southerner.
I'm gonna give it a 2.
Oh, very simple.
But then this one, I was like, oh, like I found a really nice bumper piece.
Oh, I can't.
Wait, that's kind of nice.
It's amazing.
Like, size is working.
I think it's
like,
five? Oh, wait, I found this and I was like, wait, this would like how you do like this. And I was like, okay, I just need to find something to pair this with, okay? And then I put like a shirt. And I was like, kind of like a
yo! 10 out of 10.
Three? So I went for a pretty basic outfit. First we got these jeans, then we got this like massive shirt. So you wear this on top, and then I also got a leather jacket.
I got a
6
out of 10.
Oh. Oh.
So we start with the black graphic tee. Couldn't find a better one, but then we got like a little zip.
Oh.
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 Wow,
my man blind, bro.
It's like a 3.
Low-key, 4.
Oh.
These pants.
Oh. Classy.
Classy.
Imagine this shirt.
No. Oh.
Bro, this wins, bro. This shirt, bro. You got a 10 right now, bro.
Oh. Oh. Wait, this is like something you
This together will probably be like a 7, but with the pants that don't match, I feel like this brings it down to like a 4.5. It'd be like a 7 if you had like.
Let you wear this instead.
Yo, why did this fit get a 2 out of 10? Thought it was okay, but I guess not.
Come in.
They underestimate.
How do you feel about everyone roasting your outfit choices?
Well, they underestimate. See,
really?
In 2 more years, when this video gets 2 years old, check the style. It's gonna be the new trend.
Okay.
Called it.
Come back in 2 years, everyone.
Okay, bye.
Sean, we prepared this for you actually.
Yeah, this is cool. Yeah.
Happy birthday. You're getting your face changed? Alright, who is the most loyal? Oh, break is that one later. Oh! Happy birthday, Sean. Come in here, got an apple. Nice. Ice cream, chillin', ice cream, chillin'.
Hello.
Ooh.
We're on our way to the park.
Your face paint.
Yeah.
We still need to do our transition.
Oh, you're right.
Hey.
When they're not rain.
Yeah. Alright, catch you guys later.
Peace.
Leather. Wet. Not good. It's raining really hard right now. I don't know if you can tell. So we hopped into this ice cream place called Oddfellows. And we got some ice cream.
I like this one a lot. Is it, what is it called again?
Choco torta.
We are at Raku.
Chami! Hananina! Hananina! Hananina!
What's up,
guys?
Welcome back to another video.
Hey, hello, my 752.
Yeah.
Can we get 2 orders of the 10 chicken katsu?
Okay. Hello.
Let's do hot tea, bro.
What's your favorite part of today?
I don't have a favorite part.
You hated this?
I don't know.
You hated today?
You hate us? The
day hasn't finished yet. What you're if right. Get Out is my favorite part, okay?
Yo. Oh, you're right.
Thrift shopping was really fun.
I like the thrift shopping too.
You have to be honest.
What?
Who had the drippiest outfit, and who had the least drippiest outfit today?
Oh.
Wait, can I just let you? Can you tell?
Alright, Frank, I'm sorry. Yo, wait, and then the drippiest? I have a special place for Matt. I think Matt was the drippiest.
Well, you know.
Wait, Frank, how do you feel about being the least drippiest out of all of us?
I don't agree with that. I think. Oh, okay, most trippy first, obviously Sean. I want to say least trippy, but like most calm. I'll say probably Justin.
Ba 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 ba. Okay, today it's HMH news. MHH news. Ba da ba da
ba da ba da
ba da ba.
Alien radiation. What do you have to say about that, Matthew?
It's hot.
What? I'm talking about the alien radiation from the rain.
Yeah, it's bad.
Everyone's becoming aliens.
Actually, we have an alien among our midst. Breaking photo. Breaking photo.
Oh my god.
Watch out for him.
Watch out. He's on the streets. Oh my gosh.
Cute alien.
Careful out here. It's dangerous.
What?
Alright, now we're gonna pass it back to my boy Sean.
I'll do today's scripture reading. In the beginning.
Becky, can you hear me?
Yes, I hear you. I hear you.
How's it out there in the city?
There's an alien invasion.
Oh, are you? Would you perhaps be near an alien?
Yeah, I'm actually running away from him right now.
Oh my gosh, are you able to interview this alien?
I can try.
Okay.
I can try, but it's gonna put my life in danger.
Alright, we'll pass it on to you.
Alright.
Hey. President Biden?
What?
No, wait. No.
A civilian interview. Our least dripiest solution. How do you feel about the alien invasion?
I'm okay.
Aren't you in the midst of becoming an alien?
Yeah. Actually, we're both aliens.
In love.
And we be
in love.
In love.
Could you please explain what you have in front of us for today?
Actually,
it's fried chicken.
Why are you giving me attitude?
Oh wow. Oh.
The lemon is.
Oh, go, go.
Wait, seasoned. The taste has so much flavor.
Mm. Mm-hmm. Oh.
It's like tofu.
The regular Niku.
Wait, what is this?
Udon.
That's the
spicy
Niku udon.
The mochi for texture, apparently. This is the chicken.
Yeah.
Mm.
Oh, mochi is pretty good.
It's really?
So good.
The noodles.
I'll take a video.
The texture of
the noodles?
Yeah.
Mm.
It's really good. Wow.
We are currently on our way to try to find the speakeasy. Oh, is it here? Okay, we're going into Thrift Dogs to go to Please Don't Tell.
It's a battle.
One, dial one.
How do you
Have a reservation?
Yeah, it's for
7:45.
Can we go in? She said give us one moment.
Only 21 plus.
Under 21 game.
Comment below what we should do. We came to a skate park. Where are we, Frank?
I forgot what it's called.
Tompkins.
Tompkins Square Park. We're in historic East Village.
No, that'll make it worse.
Really?
Yeah, because you'll feel the burn.
Yeah. Don't sniff it, don't sniff it.
Don't sniff it. Yeah.
Ooh! It's Sean here. We're just out here drinking water. It's been good. Everybody else also just got water. There's water in a smaller cup. Just water.
We are all reunited. How was the jazz? I mean, speakeasy.
Good. We spoke very easy.
How was your shot?
We spoke very easy.
Oh yeah, Matt took his first shot.
Woo.
Don't drink if you're underage.
Sean, how was the speakeasy?
It was intimate. Learned a lot about my colleagues. There are multiple people in the group who have been in a car with alone with somebody they love.
Wow. All right, now we are going to a jazz bar called Rue B.
R-U-E space B.
Wait, this is Frank's first time seeing fireflies apparently.
What?
What?
Not even at
school?
Where is this from? Texas.
Where are we going?
Anyway, we're going to a jazz bar.
How was this to eat?
It was really fun. At first it was awkward because like none of us really know alcohol, so we're sitting there like, this is the white wine, and he's like, this is the champagne. Like, oh. Alrighty. And it seems like the waiters are like talking about us because like we're not ordering like food and drinks, right? We're just sitting there, you know, like vibing. But it was really fun. Like we got to know each other better and like went around, talked about like our personas when we're drunk or like when we drink alcohol.
We're back in the subway station. We're gonna go to K-Town now because the jazz bar didn't let us go in since there's like a minimum of 2 drinks per person or something like that, and we ain't alcoholics, my guy.
Do not go to Rue B. Not worth your time.
Dang,
we call them out like that.
Yeah, just don't go. Go to Tomi Jazz instead. But K-Town should be fun, so we'll see. All right, back to show swag.
Show swag.